Hi, everybody. Today is January 31st, 2013. Here, these countries are rushing to get their people out of Syria. This is from Manila, Philippines. 80 overseas Philippine workers from strife-torn Syria will be back in Manila Thursday morning, the Department of Foreign Affairs said Wednesday. In a statement, the DFA said that the group was scheduled to arrive at 6:30 a.m. Thursday. This batch brings the total number of people from Syria to 3,451. The DFA also renewed its appeals for Filipinos in Syria to seek immediate repatriation as the security situation in the country continues to deteriorate. It said the OFWs may call the Philippine Embassy in Damascus at area code, I guess that is, 963-11-613-2626 for assistance. Relatives of Filipinos in Syria may also call the office of the Undersecretary for Migrant Workers Affairs, and it gives several numbers there. I'll give you a link to this webpage if you want to pass it on to relatives you might have there in Syria. And of course, I reported how Russia has been quietly evacuating its citizens. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.